Hey guys, this is Dr. Hub. In case you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. This is a concise, well-crafted summary, and it highlights only the important keywords. M mode, next we look at the CUS, and also the elastography. So M mode, CUS, and the elastography. CUS is nothing but the contrast enhanced ultrasound. So what is the M mode? M mode is the motion. So here there is to detect. M mode is for detecting the pneumothorax. So it is used for detecting the pneumothorax, then also the diaphragmatic. So diaphragmatic palsy also is detected using the M mode. Then there is also the fetal heart sound, fetal heart. There's a fetal heart calcification or the calculation, calculations. Okay. So the fetal heart, how to calculate. So this is done. Calculation is done. Then moving on to the CUS. The CUS is nothing but the controlled enhanced ultrasound. So here it is mainly used in case of the liver lesions. These are widely it is seen. Then moving on to the elastography. So as we discussed, this elastography, it is used to detect the malignant benign lesions. So elastography is for the benign. So benign malignant lesions. So it is for the benign malignant lesions. And that is, it includes the breast, it includes the thyroid, as well as it includes the fatty liver. So the breast, thyroid, and the fatty liver, this is to identify the extent of the cirrhotic changes. So extent of the cirrhotic changes. So these are seen. To learn and grow daily like this, please do subscribe.